youthful debauchery and decadence. And just a reminder that flash photography and recording devices are strictly prohibited. Furthermore, all cell phones should be turned off. Text messaging during the show makes you look like a dirtbag. And lastly, in case of fire, please refrain from singing Def Leppard's Pyromania, as we couldn't get the rights to any of their music. Thank you, and enjoy having your face melted!
Thank you.
someone is missing up here. Now, I'm no Andrew Lloyd Sondheim, but I do know this. When you're putting on a musical, you gotta introduce a love story, and quick. Well, for that, we should probably start here. 3,337 Waffle Houses away in the little town of Paola, Kansas. This is so unexpected. First, I'd like to thank my director, my captain, Mr. Spielberg. I salute you. And of course, to my co-stars, Corey and Uncle. I love you both. We did it! And yes, last, but certainly not least, I have to thank my parents who are always so, so.
Sister Christian, oh, the time has come. And you know that you're the only one to say, okay.
Thank you. Thank you so much for meeting me.
Pleasure's mine, Skyler.
You know my son, Franz?
Such a pleasure to meet
you. Enough!
You're boring her.
Fuck it, Ivan, he does.
Okay.
Anyway, let's cut to the chase, shall we? I have a proposal. But first, may I be frank with you?
Please.
The fact is, Herr Mayor, the sex, drugs, and rock and roll element here is destroying your city.
Well, I don't know about destroying.
Oh, I'm totally running with the shoes of my pants down.
This is so rock and roll.
Fight me, L.A.
I once felt the dead for 7 months until I realized I was violently allergic to patchouli oil and overrated meandering guitar solos.
And you are?
This is my new city planner down from Berkeley, Miss
Anita Bath.
I should say you do.
Do what?
Need the bath.
Air Mayor, what climbing is requesting is nothing more than a privilege of bringing your city to the next century.
A European motto of clean, pure, efficient living.
Behold!
Ta-da!
Wow!
Thank you. I made it.
That's the entire strip from Doheny to La Cienega.
It is. And doesn't it deserve better? Don't you both deserve better? Consider this a gift. From me to you.
May I say, I am intrigued by your idea.
Wait. These guys come in, arbitrarily condemn a rock and roll element, and you're seriously considering handing them the entire Sunset Strip?
I only said I was intrigued.
Fair!
Plus, did you see this really cool model you made?
There's a hitter! This is our city! And our history! And that's for rock!
We built this city.
What was that?
The cry of your strip, sir!
We built this city on rock and roll.
We don't know the first thing about these people or even what they want to build.
Say you don't know me!
Look at today's paper! I told you I'm not selling, so just
forget it. It's your choice, Mr. Dupree. We can certainly wait for the city to push you out and do you next to nothing for the pleasure.
The bourbon is an institution. They can't just...
Eminent domain, Mr. Dupree. My tongue feels like Easter morning when I say it.
I'll come back tomorrow for your answer, Mr. Dupree. Think it over carefully. Comrades!
You have sadness inside you, but it is a handsome sad. Like Falco!
Franz!
Closer to my dun-dun-dun-dun!
Will you please? Drew, are you wearing lipstick?
Are you freaking serious? And what's your problem?
Our opener for the Arsenal show just dropped out.
So that means the slot's open!
Easy, Tiger.
Only saying if you're auditioning. Hey, you don't have any originals, and you don't know what to put up.
There's gotta be someone!
Dennis, I've been writing, okay? Seriously. Killer stuff.
Killer stuff, huh?
Bonnie, go set up the stage.
Testing! 1, 2. Testing!
I have an enormous...
Bonnie!
Intellect.
Filthy runs.
Now the lights are going out along the boulevard.
That's all I've got.
Killer stuff.
Bonnie, go away. Drew, you got the chords that suggest some real emotion. So, what are you really singing about?
This really delicious Arby's down the street. Oh, seriously, it's amazing here. I can't wait till you... Oh, hi, Dad. No, Dad, I didn't call for money. Actually, Mom called and... Don't say that. Dad, I just wanted to say I...
There's a car. color deep inside them like a blue suburban sky.
That's better.
I don't need to be the king of the world. As long as I'm the hero.
I'm not afraid to die.
pick up your shift.
Oh.
I'm such an idiot. Sherry, I think you're really rad.
You too, friend.
There's no ocean out there?
Yeah, I did.
I'm just a man with feelings, Constance. And the rug, it finally just...
It's okay, Stacey!
I don't know if I want to talk about this.
What do you have to do?
It's all the same. Cowboy on the steel horse I ride.
Hey.
Hey.
It's kind of noisy. Maybe you'd like to meet in Lynn's bathroom where we can talk about her dreams and stuff.
No, I think you're amazing.
That is so beautiful.
Hey, Sherry. Listen, can I talk to you for a second? Hey, man. Big fan.
And I'm a big fan of you. Thanks for the Slurpee.
I'll tell them about your music. What are friends for?
Man, that sucks. Anyway, be careful. Somebody barked in that.
So, you ready for the show tonight?
Yes. The way you sing, the way you move, the way you...
spark.
Sure.
I'm so nervous. It's like you see right through me.
I do.
It's crazy, right? I mean, could you even love an above average guy like me? Living life full throttle, not caring if I live or die? Because I'm dangerous, even my own heart. And I love this heart, Rachel.
It's Sherry.
Shelly, I've got so much going on up here. I just want to hurt.
But we won't.
Yes, we will. Take a little time, a little time to think things over. I better read between the lines in case I need it when I'm older. The breathtaking performance you deserve.
All right.
the precursor to those joints with the beautiful servers and remarkably delicious chicken wings?
Let's get you turned on.
Thanks. I don't need your help, right?
Hey, we all need help, baby. Let me guess an actress, huh? You're certainly big enough.
I don't need anybody. Not anymore.
Thank you. ourselves on, you know. You. My dressing room, 2 minutes. What? She's my mom!
Thank you.
first night jitters?
I'll be okay, Miss Charlier.
Baby, call me Mama. Everybody calls me Mama. Oh, don't worry about them, they're harmless. And they've all been right where you are now.
Should I work on some sort of accent or
a character backstory? I see my dance alter ego as Hungarian.
Oh, my little actress. Just relax. At the Venus of Go-Go, all you need to remember is any way you want it.
That's the way you need it!
Thank you.
not really much of a boy band guy, and I don't usually wear epaulets.
This isn't just any boy band. This is Street Boys! 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 With a Z and your state singer, Josh J!
Yeah, Joshy J, right. But what happened to Wolfgang von Colt?
Too ethnic. Now, we got a tag we shoot at 4, then at 6, we're at the label to over concepts for your nationwide world tour.
Chiquita, you know, I wanna rock!
You were there, you saw the rock thing didn't work out, so you're a street boy now!
Jakeith, I forgot something at my apartment, so I'm gonna leave, okay?
Oh, but don't forget, it's time to meet at 4.
How could I forget?
Pretty hot rocker. You
are so stupid.
Why did you say just friends?
He wrote me a song.
She was crazy about me.
I don't want to hear about it anymore. It's a shame I've got to live without you anymore.
There's a fire in my heart, a pounding in my brain. It's driving me crazy.
Thank you.
why I hate myself for loving you.
Slurpee, dude.
Too late!
Hey! Nobody walks out. I'm Stacy Jacks.
Sammy, loser! Drew, wait!
Say the key to a chocolate is the cocoa, but it's actually the butter.
That's incredible, Franz. Franz! They're still out there!
Well, the police say they have freedom of assembly, so, Mama, why don't we just keep it the way it was? I mean, the public wants
because
it.
Because the biggest buzz was crap. Just like my ungrateful excuse for a son. This is beautiful! Now get rid of them, or I get rid of you.
Nine.
What?
I don't want to.
Get your butt!
What? You wanna hit me?
Well, you're a real tough cookie.
I put in some
I'm not worried about that!
Mama, can I talk to you?
Sure, baby. What is it?
I think I gotta go.
Is it about that boy?
I used to be happy. Twice I lost the only person who ever looked at me like I was a star. Or at least could be.
Did I ever tell you about Maxine Diamond, Sugar?
Who?
Before all this, I came out here just like you. Soul singer.
The new disco diva, Maxine Diamond. And I was good.
Even sang backup on a couple big records.
But
the sweetest memory I've got, still with Edgar Calhoun. April 14th, 1975.
Why did you leave him?
I don't know. I guess back then being adored by one person just didn't seem to be enough. I didn't know I was chasing something that wasn't real. My heart was with Edgar, but...
Demonstration from the old days.
Anita, I think I...
Power,
Franz.
To the proletariat.
Woo. You don't have to believe me, kid. She loves you.
Really? Can I talk to her?
She's gone, baby. In that train. Take care of yourself, you.
Anita, I can't leave without saying. Where did she go?
For her ultimate power protest. Who knows?
But I wanted to tell her that I love her.
Really? I thought you were gay.
What?
We all did. Took bets. The Paul was up too.
I'm not gay. I'm just German. Anita, wait for me.
What's going on, Drew?
Lonnie, what are you doing here?
You wound me. I'm not just a sound guy, Drew. I also happen to be a narrator, a dramatic conjurer.
I don't get it.
Rock of Ages! It's the musical you're in! It's not important. What is important is your happiness, okay?
Dramatic conjurer? So you're the one that took my dream, my girl, crapped on them both, and then put me in a boy band?
Well, actually, the book writer did that, and I just conjured.
Dude, I didn't get one thing I wanted!
Boo-hoo! You think I got everything in my life exactly how I wanted it? You think anyone in this building has? I wanted to explore deep and thoughtful theater with complex characters and a challenging plot. Instead, I was hired to narrate a show with poop jokes and white snake sauce.
And are you happy?
Hell yeah, I'm happy. I love white snake. And because of this, I got to party with Sammy Hagar and Cece DeVille from Poison and Debbie Gibson.
I think it's Deborah now.
Whatever. You say we didn't give you one thing you wanted? You wanted the girl. So we put you on top of the Hollywood Hills with a cherry Slurpee and one straw. Take some responsibility. You want something? You can't just wish for it.
I know.
So screw the writer. Time to make your own destiny. What's really going to make you happy?
Sherry.
It ain't midnight yet.
Sherry!
Looks like Wolfgang is back.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Taking a
not that you would know anything about that.
You know you turned my son against me.
You sure that was me? You're right. I have no son. I'm not falling for that! Fascist! Look, you do have a son, okay? And he loves you. He just has a dream. Like everybody out there. And if you could only see how happy it makes you.
He doesn't understand! I did it all for him! For his future!
But he doesn't want it! I know that you must have had a dream that nobody understood.
No.
Nate.
Well, when I was a little girl, I wanted to make formal wear for Ted.
You? Really?
And my father thought I was a fool.
Maybe I was.
Or maybe you weren't. Are you really going to set yourself on fire?
I believe in my cause.
But will that accomplish? It is crazy.
Is it?
Yes.
Yes! Fine!
It's not too late to make things right, Mrs. Kleinman.
And I'm gonna keep on loving you, 'cause it's the only thing I'm gonna do.
Hello? Mr. Dupree, please.
And you should have been gone. After all my words of steel, I want to be a dreamer. I want to be someone else. Ooh, I should have been over. I'm in
love. Hold on.
Oh,
I'm
in
love.
You gotta say, what is it?
What is what?
Finally! Look! Don't play games, Phronsie!
I didn't call you.
I called you.
Mama! Anita?
I believe this belongs to you.
What do you mean?
My son was right. A dream is just as important as a brand new football rest of the story.
You did it!
Oh, you did! And that's for you! I was hoping you might take on the silent investor in your confectionery business.
My candy shop! Oh, thank you, Mom.
I believe we may need to hold a place to hold a bon voyage party.
Well, your place might be reopening soon, so.
So wait, does this mean?
Mommy? Go get the Father Master 5000.
Sometimes the dreams you come in with aren't always the dreams you leave with. But hey,